Love the story about the man who works from his home office, and a little boy comes in one day. He's 8 years of age. He says, "Hey, Daddy, any chance we can play catch?" Daddy says, "Sorry, son, I'm busy." Next day, little boy comes in. "Hey, Daddy, any chance we can play catch?" "Sorry, son, I'm busy." Third day in a row, little boy comes in, knocks on Daddy's door. Daddy says, "Son, told you yesterday, told you the day before, I'm busy, I can't play catch." He says, "Oh, Dad, I wasn't going to ask you to play catch today." He goes, "Oh, what were you going to ask me?" He says, "I was going to ask you how much money you earn an hour." Daddy says, "Son, that's a very rude question, but I earn $50 an hour so I can put a roof over your head and food in your tummy, so please get him out of my office, I got work to do." Little boy doesn't knock on that door for a week, a month. 2 months goes by before that little boy knocks on Daddy's door. He says, "Hey, Daddy." "Yes, son." "Daddy, over the last 2 months, I've been mowing lawns, I've been pruning trees, I've been doing every single chore that my mum has asked of me, and I've been able to raise $25. Daddy, I was wondering if I'd give you this $25, could I please just have half an hour of your time? And Daddy, could we please go and play catch?"